ये ट्रिप हमने इसी तरीके से प्लान किया, तो हम में से एक इधर एक्सपर्ट और शांति निकेतन और दूसरे को कोई आइडिया नहीं है, तो इट इज गोइंग टू बी अ लॉट ऑफ फन।
We took a train journey from Kolkata to Bolpur and a rickshaw ride from Bolpur to Shantiniketan. We have covered all this in our first vlog on Shantiniketan. The link appears on the screen and in the description below.
Chutney ache na kore bhai.
Today we are starting on a day with a Bengali lunch followed by a visit to Amar Kutir in Shantiniketan.
Shantiniketan is not a place to go fancy. So for lunch we are at a very Bengali concept of hotels. These are traditionally called spice hotels. So the idea is that except for the non-veg item or the protein item, everything else is unlimited. So you can eat to your feeling. The meat or fish or paneer or eggs that comes with it, that is sort of restricted to the first serving. So yeah, and they're very affordable, wholesome. Oh, he's serving ghee. This is new.
Nice to meet.
And he's also going to get us
chutney.
Tomato chutney or
Bengalis eat their food with their hands, so no spoons or forks are given. But if you need spoons, please ask the server.
For an egg meal, egg curry is very popular in Bengal. And so what do we have in this bed? So we have rice, there's dal, this is cabbage curry. Julienned potatoes fried, cucumber you can obviously make out. This is aloo and posto, that's aloo and poppy seeds, and obviously the star of the meal, egg curry. Dhania ka chutney,
green chutney.
And we are awaiting another chutney.
Our best brother jo chutney ki baat kare, wo finally aa gaya. Ye meethi chutney hai. Ye generally meal ke baad milti hai. It is like a palate cleanser between main course and the dessert. विश्व भारती यूनिवर्सिटी हमने कल के लिए रखा है, आज तो अभी हमने सिंपल बंगाली होम स्टाइल लंच करा है और अभी हम जा रहे हैं अमर कुटीर।
एंड आई एम टोल्ड के अमर कुटीर का रास्ता काफ़ी पिक्चरेस्क है। मुझे ज़्यादा तो शांति निकेतन के बारे में मालूम नहीं, इट्स क्वाइट अ ब्लैंक स्लेट फॉर मी, तो मैं ज़्यादा रिसर्च भी करके नहीं आया, लेकिन और मुझे जो हम करने जा रहे हैं उसके बारे में भी तभी पता चलता है कि हम कहाँ जा रहे हैं, क्या करने वाले हैं। तो ये ट्रिप हमने इसी तरीके से प्लान किया, तो हम में से एक इधर एक्सपर्ट ऑन शांति निकेतन और दूसरे को कोई आइडिया नहीं है, तो इट इज़ गोइंग टू बी अ लॉट ऑफ फन।
जैसा वेदव्रत ने बताया था, ये रास्ता वाकई जंगल से होकर जाता है और दोनों तरफ बिल्कुल एकदम प्रिस्टीन अनएडल्ट्रेटेड नेचुरल ब्यूटी है।
शांतिनिकेतन इज कॉल्ड द रंगामाटी देश और द लैंड ऑफ द रेड सॉइल। दिस सॉइल इज टिपिकल टू शांतिनिकेतन। द रेड लैटराइट इज रिच इन मिनरल्स लीडिंग टू अ वेरी फर्टाइल लैंड। The water here is rich with minerals as well. No wonder we feel hungry all the time. After a long but beautiful ride on the Toto, or what we call e-rickshaws in Delhi, we have reached Amar Kutir.
Amar Kutir has no connection with Vishwabharati. This was established by Sushen Mukherjee, freedom fighter. So he was part of active Swadeshi, and then after that he settled here and he created a cooperative society to develop local skills. I mean, it's umpteen times that I've been to Amar Kutir, and if I add all the crowd and all those during all those visits, probably that would be less than the number of people we see here today. But then it's good for the work, it's good for the business, they do great work. And although it's not connected with Vishwabharati, the ethos, the style, the design, they sort of resonate. Let's just go inside and see what exactly it has to offer.
Amar Kutir is a private organization that was set up to create beautiful works of batik art on leather, batik art on clothes, block printed material, dokra artifacts, handbags, a host of accessories and costume jewelry. At Amar Kutir, we bumped into the veteran thespian Professor Ashok Mukhopadhyay. He told us how Bengali theatre scene was looking up in the last few years. It became extremely cold all of a sudden at sundown. We took a toto and returned to our hotel. Another shopping option in Shantiniketan is the Shonajhuri Khoaier Hat. This is a rare artisan's market that assembles in a forest. They're shopping for clothes, art, listening to Baul music and shaking a leg with Chantal dancers, all below the open sky. It is a heady experience, to say the least. Khoaier Hat is an offbeat and unique experience in Shantiniketan. We have already covered it in a standalone vlog. The link appears on the screen or in the description below. That is it for this vlog. We decided to take you to Vishwa Bharati University in this vlog, but this will become a very long video. But we promise in our next vlog on Shantiniketan, we'll cover the famous university established by Gurudev Rabindranath Tagore. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Please leave your feedback in the comments. Do subscribe to Delhi Fundus and press the bell icon to be notified of our new videos.